Randy, you're just like all of these people. You disrespect me because I look different. You disrespect me because of your arrogance and your lack of tolerance. But at Backlash, I will take back my respect. I will take the glory of the World WWE Championship back to me and my people, who I will now address in my language. My language of Punjabi. Backlash day, Jinder Mahal, Randy Orton nu haraega. Mere peri ponge. Main kya tusi sab American log. Sab American log, Maharaja de peri ponge. Eric Horgalla.
Oh, and Mahal went after the WWE champion, and Orton happy to oblige.
We're near the top of the heap. You are a target for everybody.
We're not going to have to wait until next month at Backlash.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute. That's the Bollywood boys from the six-pack challenge last week. These two helped Jinder Mahal win the number one opportunity, the Singh brothers.
Yeah, apparently the relationship here becoming clearer between these three. When you're to the top of the heap like Randy Orton is, you're asking to be a target. Yeah, you better expect it. And now, Randy Orton's lifeless body.
Oh, and the number one contender planning the champion.
And that's how easily Jinder Mahal could be the new WWE champion. Yeah, John, Jinder shocked the world by becoming number one contender. Could he do it again by winning the WWE championship?
Is he taking that title with him?
Jinder's leading with the WWE championship now.